rise of the Bama. The rise of the Bama. The rise of the Bama. And from the start it started, I rise like the sun. The rise of the Bama. The rise of the Bama. And from the start it started, I rise like the sun.
I'm on the rise like mammals, we ain't robots yet. I do my own wiring, I'm closed circuit. You want a piece of me? Pre-order it. I'm self-containing like a survival kit. I'm defined by the violence I inflict, as well as the process that comes with it. Like 50% genes and environment to those who believe in intelligent design, and the question lingers. I'm ill-fated like special interest, like a camera the size of a pinprick that's undetectable. When you ingest, it's permanently there, surveillance follows you. The longer you wait, more energy you lose, makes it hard to recoup. Obsessive, impulsive, clattered by hate, the usual tools. I'm losing faith, running out of the truth. What's your excuse? Who falls for it? But more importantly, did you fall for it? What would you prefer? If the alternative is uncalled for, where do you turn? If you can't cut corners, how do you earn? If you cut off your hand and spite your foot, what business are you in? This is craziness. When it makes sense, it impairs your senses. So let me explain the main objective. My intention is high level clearance, maximum movement, minimal damage, like a ghost was here. You felt it the moment it was cold in the air. Reminded you like a decade passed. Forever young, we're still here cause we live in the past. And so far no one has proven me wrong. I'm in the moment I was born. You know how it works, cause that's how it's done. It's true cause it lasts and it's tested. When you try to destroy it, you only know shit by suffering from it. We're perfect strangers, far from perfect, like-minded mammals without a purpose. If you read fortunes, you can observe it.
The rise of the mammals. The rise of the mammals. The rise of the mammals. From the start it started, I rise like the sun. The rise of the mammals. The rise of the mammals. And from the start it started, I rise like the sun.
You know what I think? I think you're full of shit. If you could read minds, you'd get bored of it. It's already exhausting just to ignore it. If there's a parallel universe, I want no part of it. I'm not a black hole, I just consume like one. I'm from the start, it started it, I rise like the sun. I'm nuclear material like flesh and bone. The rise of the mammals, you could easily tell. We spread quickly and our tools could kill. We evolve as a species like insects, dude. The whole planet is covered, get the next one soon. Get your ass to Mars, there's air in those hills. Plus they have forests and underground tunnels, you'll love it. Plus the statues in the desert just laying there. It's an alien harvest, the stone is precious. It has traces of heavy elements. It behaves strangely on the earth's surface, and it makes you think. Some smells fishy, this research stinks. Without the details, I have to assume it could be used against me. Fuck these aliens, we're just as nasty. Our politics are just as sneaky. The average person will throw you a beating. You know we're all here cause our parents were scheming. In the bedroom one fateful evening, out of a billion, one semen, and ain't it funny? We come out of the womb, kicking and screaming, and everything's bloody, but it makes sense. My expression of love has always been violent.
The rise of the mammals. The rise of the mammals. And from the start it started, I rise like the sun. The rise of the mammals.
I treat this place like the animal I am. Spray my territory, raise my clan. Perform my ritual according to plan. I treat this place like I always been here. That means forever, the good and the bad. You see it constantly. So many times you're emotionally dead. My feelings are ugly, it's a popular opinion. Many share dysfunctional family. I'll see you there, expect nothing less. Punishment comes when you live through it. You can tell my story. It's about an asshole who was a jerk, who was never sorry. Couldn't stop bleeding, so it only got worse. Yeah, I was trying to add bullshit results just like the next guy. An average science over the course of your life. You weigh it all out, but the numbers ain't right. It ain't exact at all. Probably the opposite, like the margin for error. The illusion is strong. How could you resist? If I was to believe it, I would need evidence, like proof, before the crime was committed. If we were born again, I don't see the difference. It's still a contest. After all these years, feels like a million. I thought we evolved to avoid stress. Why ain't it working? I thought we evolved so we could adapt. Why am I struggling? I played a game like I already won it, and now I'm disgusted, it's arbitrary. I got nothing to lose, I'm here voluntarily. It doesn't matter who hunts who, it's the same brutality.
The rise of the mammals. The rise of the mammals. The rise of the mammals. And I'm from the start, it started, I rise like the sun.